Let's say it's Blink-182, 2015's pop punk. Yeah. Feels good. Mostly come up with random sounds and translate them into the world. Impatient. And also very unproductive. Basically, pop punk with breakdowns. All of them.